Hey YouTubers, Muskrat Jim here. Had a busy day at work today, so just going out to the hoop shelter, make a cup of tea and just sit for and relax for a bit. Why don't you join me? There's the shelter. Way over there. Well, here we are. Made a few changes here, or updates, I guess, since the last time you were here. You might have noticed it when we came in. There's now a bench over here, and the fire pit's a little more developed. I've got a grate for the fire pit right here, an old barbecue grate, and it just sits right on top of the fire just like that. I'm gonna make a cup of tea tonight. Just gotta get the water to boil. Well, I think that's boiling now. Let's go take a look. Oh yeah, it's boiling real hard now. Bag in the garbage bag. Oh yeah, a little splash cold in there. Can hear the morning doves honking, well not honking, but making their calls. And There's some other birds over in that direction. Yeah, so I put that bench over there last week just to give a different place to sit down in case I have other people out here. And I was going to build a reflector on this fireplace just on the other side of it, but then if I did that, anyone sitting on the log wouldn't be able to enjoy the fire, so I just kept a small little fire pit like this. I'm not sure if I'm going to expand on it or not. Yeah, we'll see. Turned into a really nice day today, nice and sunny. I'm supposed to get rain on the weekend. That's another reason why I wanted to get out here tonight. I'm not sure if I'll be able to do anything over the weekend. A cup of tea sure tastes good out in the outdoors. Pretty soon won't be able to have any open fires out here. Just because, you know, it's just too tinder dry. I'll have to go to my stove at that point. I ordered another stove from Amazon. It's a alcohol stove. And it comes with a nice pot base, like a pot support. So that should be coming in probably the next 4 weeks or so. It's coming in a slow boat from China. And now with the tariffs between the Chinese and the Americans, I'm not sure when that might arrive. I wasn't charged anything extra for it, but of course I ordered it just before the tariffs came through. And a mosquito flying around my face here. Yeah, it's spring for sure. The mosquitoes are out. I haven't seen any black flies yet though. That's a good sign. Anyway, I'm going to finish this tea, let that smolder out, and head on back. I have some work to do at the house. Spring yard work, you know, that sort of thing. Anyway, thanks for joining me. Till next time, this is Muskrat Jim, signing out. For more Muskrat Survival videos, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And remember to click the bell to receive notifications of newly uploaded videos on this channel.